Instacart in-store navigation. This is slowly being rolled out to more and more stores, but for now, I decided to drive an hour and a half away just to test this out. If you use the Instacart gig app, this could be a game changer, because nothing is worse than not being able to find that last item for your customer. If you know, you know. It is basically like using a GPS, but inside of a building. What do you guys think? Is it helpful? And was it worth driving the distance to test?